Hey guys, thanks for tuning in for another video. I'm Gwen. Before you do anything, can you please like, comment, and subscribe? But today's video is going to be on me making skeleton headbands. Well, my daughters are going to be skeletons for Halloween. So I went to Dollar Tree and I bought these flowers to make headbands to go along with their costumes. They also are getting their face painted like skeletons, the sugar skulls. So just come along and watch me make the headbands and also paint their faces. Please, guys, watch the full video. But don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. So, first, I'm going to take the flowers off. These, I got them from Dollar Tree, as you know. They actually came, some of them came with spiders on it. And then some of the black flowers, they have eyeballs on it. So I'm going to take some of the leaves also, because I want all of that on the headband. I want the leaves and I want the spiders, so I'm going to cut the spiders off for the headband. This is a nice little DIY, you know, to do with your kids. But me, I'm the one that in a family that really does the crafts. My daughters like to do it, but I just wanted to do it to get it out the way. Take the flowers off. I'm going to cut the spiders off, as I said. Take the leaves off. And that's it. I just got these from Dollar Tree. They're a dollar. Something simple, you know. This year, Halloween is not like regular Halloween. We're doing trick-or-treating. But my kids' cousin's birthday is the day before Halloween. So she's having a Halloween party amongst family members. You know, still wear your mask and everything like that. So that's what my kids will be doing. And then plus there's a treat and paint on Saturday. So my kids will be going to that on Halloween. These are the headbands that I got. I got the ones with the material on it, so that, because I wanted to put a lot of the flowers on them. So I got these. And I have this glue. Hopefully it works. I ended up not using the glue. So I didn't do any particular type of pattern. I just did whatever color is near to me so that I could just keep on going. But it came out good. I like it. My kids like it. And they're gonna wear it on Friday to their cousin's birthday party. I saw tutorials on YouTube. That's why I came with the idea to do the headbands to go with the skull face painting. So this is my daughter Addie. I started before to do it with the white paint and I didn't like it, so I took it off. So I just said, let me just do it with her regular skin. As I said, this is a DIY. This is my first time doing it. By far, I am no artist when coming to face painting. As I said, this is my first time doing it. And I'm doing it on my kids, so I'm not getting paid for it. It is fun. But yeah, so the palette that I had, it didn't have the bright purple like the other one had that I see, which I watched in the other tutorial. So I just used what I had and it came out okay. It took some time, you know, as you're seeing, you have to go do the different, decide the eyes and a certain way that you do the brush, and that's how it goes. It's something simple that you could do for your kids. This year, I just chose for them to be skeletons. Something simple for all three of them. I have three girls. So they're all the same skeleton, but each one of their costumes are different. So I guess each one of them, I'll do a different color. Like probably Addie, I'll do the dark purple again. And then my other daughter, Eliza, I'll do the light pink and purple. Just something simple. Something simple, something different. what else? Just come along for the ride. And as I said, please comment and subscribe. Like, comment, and subscribe. Come along for the journey. With basically, I've only been on YouTube for going on, what, 2-3 months?
I would like to be doing it permanently. I have a lot of things that I would like to do on YouTube. A lot of different things with my kids. A lot of different things as being a mother. And, you know, just would like to show you guys and, you know, show y'all that mothers can do other things and still have a personal life and, you know, live. So, just come along with the ride for me. Like, comment, and subscribe. Please leave a comment. I would love to know what you guys think of the videos. Just, you know. But enjoy watching. Thanks again.
Open your head. Take a glass. Don't be scared. I'm right here. Even though you don't want me. Trust me, girl. You wanna be. She really made me lose control. I'ma let my love unfold. We're just two lost souls, but we're fine with it. Don't you give up, nah, nah, nah. I won't give up, nah, nah, nah. Let me love you. Let me love you. Don't you give up, nah, nah, nah. I won't give up, nah, nah, nah. Let me love you. Let me love you.
Something simple, cute skull that I did in my daughter's face. It's not perfect, but it's just for Halloween. I am no form or no way in face painting artist or basically someone that does that type of stuff. I'm more of like drawing and stuff like that, but working with face paint, it's not a skill for me. But this is the ending look. That's my intake on a skull. And then she has her headband. So say bye.
Bye.
Wave your hand. Give him a kiss. Thanks for watching.